Thou shalt not have any strange gods before me. Honor your father and mother. Then you will live a long, full life in the land the Lord your God has given you. You must not murder. You must not commit adultery. You must not steal. You must not testify falsely against your neighbor. You must not covet your neighbor's house. You must not covet your neighbor's wife, male, female, or serpent, ox, or donkey, or anything else that belongs to your neighbor.
My father, my holy Hebrew father, Elijah. I am the holy Hebrew father, Elijah. I am the holy Hebrew son, Elijah. I am the holy Hebrew Lord, Elijah. I am ye holy Hebrew Messiah, Elijah. My holy Hebrew father, Elijah. Ye repent and ye sin, blasphemy. Ye repent and ye sin, adultery. Ye repent and ye sin, iniquity. And ye holy Hebrew Hill, Jericho. And ye holy Hebrew Hill, earth. And ye holy Hebrew Hill, heaven, 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 heaven. And ye holy Hebrew left, Tabel, 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 Tabel. And ye holy Hebrew, Sabbath, 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 Sabbath. Ye repent and ye sin, ye repent and ye sin, ye repent and ye sin, ye repent and ye sin. I am ye holy Hebrew son, Elijah. I am ye holy Hebrew father, Elijah. I am ye holy Hebrew spirit, Elijah. I am ye holy Hebrew son. I repent in my sin, blasphemy. I repent in my sin, adultery. I repent in my sin, iniquity. Prophecy, 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 prophecy. I am ye holy Hebrew Lord, Elijah. I am ye holy Hebrew Messiah, Elijah. Elijah, my father, I repent of my sin. And ye Hebrew holy hill, Jericho. And ye Hebrew holy hill, earth. And ye Hebrew holy hill, have at, have at, have at, have at. And ye holy Hebrew left, Tabel, 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 Tabel. When the people heard the thunder and the loud blast of the ram's horns, and when they saw the flashes of lightning and the smoke blowing from the mountain, they stood at a distance, trembling with fear. And they said to Moses, you speak to us, and we will listen. But don't let God speak directly to us, or we will not. Don't be afraid, Moses said to them, for God has come in this way to test you, and so that your fear of him will keep you from sinning. As the people stood in the distance, Moses approached the dark cloud where God was. And the Lord said to Moses, say this to the people of Israel. You say for yourselves that I spoke to you from heaven. Remember, you must not make any idols of silver or gold to rival me. Build me an altar made of earth, and your offering sacrifice to me, your burnt offerings and peace offerings, your sheep and goats and your cattle. Build my altar whenever I cause my name to be remembered, and I will come to you and bless you. If you use stones, build my altar using natural stones, uncut stones. Do not shape stones with a tool,
for that would make the altar unfit for holy use. And you do not approach my altar by going up steps. If you do, someone might look up your clothing and see your nakedness.